This has an asterisk because of no Chris Jones and no Travis Kelce. But after what you saw at the end of last year and what you saw today,